look how happy those scripts are. Wonders if anyone will still make music right up till the Tree of Life keels over. There's a twing twang to be found not too far away. Was Punky Funks once. A decent twing twang could be the start of a lot of fun. Claims that was the bandmate of Funky Punk. They made the best party tunes around. Believes the twing twang isn't too far off. Just got to find it. Be careful with the twing twang when you find it. A good one's a real treasure. Then you can start up a tune fest. Says they'd be happy to listen along with you. Look how happy those scripts are. That's another shopperia. They just couldn't get enough of these places back in the days gone. Down. Your energy is empty. Bring on the night. Let's see. It's Whiff-Waft Outpost, an old Ankarti tribe hunker down. Cautions you that they're aware you're allied to another tribe. Hopes to see you again soon. The stars never give enough light. Now that's loot. Bricks like this were symbols for the growth of the old world. Stories only survive if someone is listening, so pay attention. Squeeze up and then down. Get the rhythm right. You snap that off? Feeling pumped up. It's hard to come by. More light means fewer places to hide. It's Skypook Outpost. The Ankarti tribe blew life into that, eh? Let's see. Cautions you that they're aware you're allied to another tribe. Says you should take it easy. Let's see. Nice and clear out today. Amazing. Fang shelters are usually few and far between, but not around here. Here's shelter 7C2, and it's not far from where 7C is. Finding things both here and there. The underworld is like a it's another old world bric-brac. Are you scared yet? It's getting dark. See that broken boat over there? Looks like it still floats. Plastic scrap over there. Nothing's more important. Oh, there's some plasti-plas up ahead. This one seems to be in good spirits, despite being left here for dead. Has heard that you have a sense of compassion and trusts it's in your nature to help those in need. Asks you to do the right thing for the sake of your conscience. It's only through your inner conflict your... is grateful you chose that. You... That's a keeper. Just walk between the raindrops, right? Under your own power now. You never have too much scrap, plastic or otherwise. This is an epic already. How it ends is up to you. Feels good to be alive.
course, sir.